What's good, guys? Today we're playing Clash Royale, another Clash Royale video. And today we're gonna make a spell video about spells. Woo! Scared that on me. The bandit card is out. It's good. Maybe quest mini pecker. See if there's anybody online. I don't think so. No, never mind. So I'm gonna make a special deck on spells. Of course, I'm not gonna put all the spells in, but one thing I know is that every single deck I have, that the second best spell is obviously Rocket. Rocket is just amazing. It destroys a lot of, it does a tons of damage to Crown Towers. It's amazingly powerful. Lightning is absolute shit. Okay, when you are in low arena, like arena 1 and stuff like that. Sorry, the wrong way. Yeah, around here, you will tend to use things like fireball and stuff. You use fireball. Of course, you unlock lightning, but it really isn't that good, but okay, you can use it. You unlock Valkyrie and stuff like that, Goblin Heart, Goblins, and normal Spear Goblins. Then you get to the combo Tombstone and Spear and Goblin Heart. Then inside Arena 2, you get all these very important cards. When actually you unlock Rocket and Rage. These are like arrows. I mean, it's actually really not good. It only does 46 Crown Tower damage. Mini Packer does a lot of damage to Ward's towers. Fireball. Yeah. But this is the most. Rage is very important if you have a very cheap deck. Like Spear Goblins and Skeleton Army, they're just very important. You get freeze when you're outside Pekka's Playhouse. Then for spell value, you unlock one of my favorite, utmost best card, Zap. Zap is one of the best cards. It's like a tiny version of Lightning. But it's really, really good. People would think that it's not that good. It's very, very important. Zaps are very, very important cards. The common thing is that if you're on high arena, like arena 6, arena 5 and up, if you put a Skeleton Army Zap, you'll definitely zap it. What's the point of even using it? There are tons of ways you can use Zap. Level 1 Poison. This is an okay spell. Mirror is also a really good spell. How you play it is just how it works. Whirlwind. Quite good. Is it called Whirlwind? I don't care. I don't know. Clone, very important card as well. let's check out do a normal with Zap gameplay. Let's do this. Zap is quite an important card, all in all. Damn, I should just put good luck. Zap gameplay. Zap. Took your dummies down. So don't finish those. I have to use baby dragon in the way. I don't know how this will play out. Just one more attack. One attack does crazy damage to towers like that. Wizard battle. Of course my wizard will win because mine's level 4. Zap. Anything? Yeah. One thing that also counters things like minion horde is fire spirits. These counter like crazy. Fire spirits can also attack air, which is also one good thing. Quite good actually. Hey man, you're gonna tap my tower. Let's put my wizard down. Oh man, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know how this guy is gonna try to beat me. Should have done that. Trying to do that, it's not my idea, man. Definitely the stupidest idea is to do that. They're chasing them back. Okay. It's dumb, but understandable at the same time. Zap! Wizard. Yes! Put the wizard down correctly. I knew it was gonna put me in a hole. Break the shade. Somehow we won. Okay. Zap. Okay, chances are we'll get a draw. There really isn't much chance of anything other than okay, see Zap, using Zap you can take down a card, take down Princess Charge. Let's change it with something. Poison. Level 1. Okay, my Zap is level 7. That's pretty high. But still, it can't beat Minion Horde. Okay, this will blast. The fuck is that? Okay, I got my poison so I can use that anytime. It's more toy thing. Okay, you put down a wizard at the wrong time. Okay, it does damage. Okay. It's not kid style type card. Okay. I don't know what kind of idea is that, but it's not, but I definitely know it's not that one. I don't know how he got it. I mean, he went to build his workshop, and then he dropped. I think that's what's happening. Wizard battle. It's like happening all over again. Even rule of game. Shot. Did some damage right there. So poison is an okay type card. It's a high elixir, but I don't know why so many people use it. Final point in using it. Which I should like. Should I change my deck? So maybe it's a fair test. I'm not gonna change my deck. I'm just gonna use my. I'm gonna use which. Alright. Sorry. Push the button. Let's try this out. Which is pretty good, I guess. I think so. Okay, this kid. I'm gonna pick it up. Smells like a battle. But I'm on their turf, so. Let's choose like basically this one next to it. Guys, idea is just that. I think I skeleton and kill this first, but still people play it. It's not a smart idea. It's like, it's barely even an idea at all. It's dumb. Like, people who play the card Skeleton Army, it's really a low level card. It's not like a high level or anything. Low level. Okay, so I think we need to play another one. Yeah, I need to play another round. Barely even use big series now. What's in one? Dude! Let's do this shit, man. It's a ridiculous car. Sudden deaths so common right now. It's like, oh, that's something good at this point. Rage that much, but for my experiences of using rage can only be used with Zap. Rage and Zap are one of the most important cards. It's actually true, Rage and Zap is really, it's just best. So I'm just gonna use Rocket this time. Keeping Zap. Rocket. I'm going to just use Rocket. See if Rocket's good. Oh shit. I used the cheap deck. I was using the cheap deck, sorry guys. Don't zap. I don't know why the hell you'd use the rocket. Okay, this is a good time to rage. I'm not raging because so smart? No. Damn. Boom. Demo field. Go. so angry right now. What are you doing right now? I have to protect. My God! The rocket duels! Rocket duels! Oh shit! The rocket duels! Rocket duels, man! Damn it! Okay, rocket's quite good. Arrows. What's up? Level 6 arrows. Hold on. If you have this, it's like crazy big. Okay. I really don't understand why people even use Barbarians. It really isn't that much of a good card. Minion Horde does destroy them really fast. Minion Horde's really good. Yeah, Minion Horde destroys Barbarians like really fast. I don't know how fast, but really fast is what I'm doing. I'm just trying to use Neon Horde. That's why I can't use these. Arrows. Fighting guy who uses arrows. Then kill him. AFK.